space, solar system, Milky Way galaxy and all. But today we are going to know about some extremely interesting facts related to space. So before starting with our fact, let me introduce myself. I'm Bhavna Jain, faculty of Utkarsh Online School. Do you know, if you could stand at the Martian equator, the temperature at your feet will be warm, spring-like, but your head, it would be freezing cold. That means you don't need socks, but you will going to need a monkey cap and a hat. Do you know Jupiter moon Io is the most volcanically active body in our solar system? The moon's having blotted yellowish surface look like pepperoni pizza. You can say it's yummy. Do you know more than 1,300 Earths would fit in Jupiter's vast sphere? That means Jupiter is so huge that you can't even imagine. Do you know Saturn is the only planet in our solar system that is less dense than water? That means it could float in a bathtub if anybody can build that bathtub. Big enough, you can say. Do you know deep within Neptune and Uranus, it rains diamond? It was due to chemical reactions. That means under immense pressure deep below the planet's surface, carbon, hydrogen atoms smash together, forming the crystals. So if you want to get rich, go to these planets. Do you know the average temperature on Venus is more than 480 degrees Celsius? That means hotter than self-cleaning oven. Do you know there is a red great spot on Jupiter, persistent high pressure region in the atmosphere of Jupiter, producing anti-cyclone storm that is largest in the solar system? It is twice the size of Earth, so you can think how big it can be.